is the last male of his kind.
The only other blue macaw is in Rio de Janeiro.
Part of the story is like this character that would find his heart, would find his soul in Brazil.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Music is such a core element of Brazilian culture that I couldn't leave that out of the movie. And you get like an A-list team of like musicians playing with us.
Rio, it is a perfect canvas. You know, the sound of percussion is in everybody's blood.
I have collaborators, like I have Sergio Mendes, this living library of Brazilian music and expertise, and Carlinhos Brown, that in Brazil, he's an icon of percussion, he's an icon of creativity.
Carlinhos Brown, the versatility is just amazing. He can improvise, sing, you know, see the hip hop or samba or anything. That's Carlinhos, he's magical.
Wow, this is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
See what you've been missing?
Yeah.
I'm like the biggest Brazilian fan on the planet. That music speaks to me, calls me.
Today, when you talk to a young DJ or a rapper, he knows about Brazil and the rhythms because it's made from your heart.
That's not mad real.
Blind is not what you think up here. It's what you feel in here. And when you feel the rhythm of your heart, you fly.
All right, here we go.
The rate at which the heart beats is the tempos I'm going for. I'm just like that heartbeat.
And once the music starts, it's just a party because you can't listen to the dum, 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 without moving your shoulders. And fly.
Rio has all the ingredients of being universal. It has the music, it has a great story, and I think it's going to be something that the world will embrace.
Rio. You did not feel it in here.
You think?